Tommy, first we connect the controller to battery and the UB bus cable to computer, laptop. Second, open the software. And choose the settings. Please follow the menu which we sent to you. Open the software which we sent to you. Click here, download. Now you have to switch on the battery. Okay, now finish. Thank you, bye bye.